I still need to get ready and rethink the guest list.
Of course, Commander. Please let me know when you're ready to begin preparations for your guests.
Good night.
Welcome aboard, Shepard.
So where are we going?
Activating external cameras.
I didn't know this shuttle had virtual windows.
Bet there's more you don't know about this bird.
What's that supposed to mean?
Before Mass Effect fields, there was no such thing as inertial dampeners.
Yeah?
Here, feel this.
Whoa!
That, my friend, is unadulterated momentum. Want to really feel it?
Show me.
You see? Doesn't take much to pull a few G's. Back in the day, pilots would wear G-suits. It squeezes your body so that the blood stays in your head in tight maneuvers. I'd wear a G-suit when flying my Trident. In a fighter, it's common to transfer power from the inertial dampeners to other systems.
You miss flying fighters? Can't imagine you're too thrilled to be flying a shuttle.
Hell no. I'm not just any shuttle pilot. I'm your shuttle pilot. Wouldn't have it any other way. When you're on the ground, weapon in hand, you're invincible. But when we're approaching an LZ, you're just another soldier. Vulnerable. Nothing you can do if we're shot down. Getting you to the ground alive is a responsibility I wouldn't trust to anyone else.
I'm fortunate to have you, Steve.
Anytime, Shepard.
LCOS Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Please visit any of our LCOS Combine affiliate branches for any and all personal needs.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please.
Now arriving at Fastidium Embassy.
Refugees are pouring into the Citadel. Reapers have now taken the Maroon Sea Cluster.
I have excellent news. Your daughter's paperwork has been processed.
Your intel, right? I found these encryption codes on a Cerberus engineer. I thought they might be helpful.
Cerberus ciphers? That's exactly what we've been looking for. Thank you, Commander. Yes, Commander Shepard found some encryption algorithms. The team is expecting results soon now. Yes, Commander Shepard found some encryption algorithms. The team is expecting results soon now.
Hey, Shepard. I have to admit, the place feels safer with you here. Everyone's walking around in a daze, or in my case, limping. And I wonder if we'll ever be the same. These are dark days for all of us.
How does the Citadel fit into the war now?
The war finally found us. This is so far beyond our imagination, and we have been trained to expect the unexpected. Since the coup attempt, folks are shutting down and shutting in. I hear a lot of praying and crying. They're saying this is the war to end all wars. Well, I haven't seen anything to say they aren't right.
No time for rest. Good luck, Bailey.
Yeah, you too, Shepard.
Tells me you've refused to bathe and you only want to talk to another Asari.
Yes. Can I have a gun?
I'm sorry. No.
Maybe I could be transferred to another hospital then. Someplace unsecured. I could have a gun then, right? And no humans. Wherever you transfer me, it shouldn't have humans.
The humans are our allies. You don't trust them?
No, it's not that. How are my eyes? What color are they right now?
Maybe you could tell me what happened.
First time since the Rachni War, the Asari homeworld of Thessia has been attacked by alien forces. With the Elcor homeworld taken...
Welcome to Serta. Thank you for shopping.
Refugees from the Kuna are fleeing to the Citadel. Refugee camps in the Citadel...
Yes, General Corellius should make a full recovery. He's already awake and responsive.
I came across this treatment plant at a chemical plant. Could it help?
Treatment? What is... I've never seen this kind of process before.
Probably experimental. It's a long shot, but let's run some tests and see if it might work for our patient. Any improvement?
Yes, the counter agent is finally starting to kick in.
Something else?
I'm glad we had time to talk.
Me too. Gotta take the moments when you can. So true. And Shepard, thanks again for getting my people out alive.
Take care, Jacob.
You too, Shepard. I'm thinking about you out there. Stay safe.
Select a destination.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Docking Bay E-24. Emergency civilian housing.
Reapers have now taken the Maroon Sea Cluster and the Anakin Traverse. Expanse and the Armstrong Nebula have also fallen to Reapers.
Hey there.
Oh, it's you, hey.
Your parents get here yet?
Nope. It's okay. I mean, they'll get here. They always keep their promises. Next shuttle was probably just late or something. That's all.
I'm sure you were. I look forward to meeting you.
There's nothing this galaxy can't beat if we all work together.
You thought I was bluffing, Stan.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch.
Ah, shit.
Recognized. Please select a destination. Areas tagged of interest to you are highlighted on the elevator. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D24.
You're sure of what you saw?
Yes, Sergeant.
Heard from your brother since then?
No, Sergeant.
All right, Telavi. I'll see if I can get you fighting Reapers instead of Cerberus.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. You won't thank me so much when you're eye deep in husks.